study. Unit 2, Lesson 1, Continue. Details were page 13. Question 1. Write about the coastal plain of India. The western coastal plain lies between the Western Ghat and Arabian Sea. The eastern coastal plain lies between the Eastern Ghat and the Bay of Bengal. Question 2. What is a desert? Where do you find desert in India? The desert is a barren land with less rainfall. Thar desert of India is in Rajasthan. Question 3. Bring out the difference between the Eastern and Western Ghat. Eastern Ghat, broken chain of mountain, lower in elevation. Western Ghat, continuous chain of mountain, higher in elevation. Question 4. Bring out the difference between the North Indian River and South Indian River. North Indian River, they are perennial, original from the Himalaya. South Indian River, they are no perennial, original from the Western Ghat.
இந்த வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.